Hello, welcome to the second episode of Ask SB, where we answer your digital questions. Again, we've reached out to our community and we've got another great question, and this one's from Roddy Barrow. His question is, as an agency, will you need to have a large understanding of my business? I just want to first say, if you ever speak to an agency that doesn't try and understand your business, run for the hills. They're not the right agency for you. It's similar to saying, does a baker need to understand bread to be able to make a nice loaf? Like, absolutely. The core thing of what they're trying to do is better your business. And without understanding the true goals of your business, they're never going to be able to do that for you. I think what I try and do personally is I try and spend as much time with people from the business I'm trying to help as I can. I want to get involved with everyone from every level of the tier as well. Because only by understanding what everyone's key goals and opinions are on what's wrong with what they've got now or what they want to do in the future, that's the only way I can truly come up with some sort of aim of what I want to do, my brief of how I want to help them out. But absolutely, if you ever speak to an agency that doesn't try and understand your business, get them out of there, they're not right for you. Great question again, love these, keep them coming in. Ask us on the hashtag AskSB anything at all that you want and we'll answer them as soon as we can. Thank you very much.